Hey guys, and welcome to the first tutorial of this channel, Bass Boost. Now, I ain't gonna be doing a lot of videos like this, okay, but this one is just a tutorial to show you what I do when I bass boost songs. Now, just ignore that track, because that's the one I'm currently, like, editing to make an extended remix. My own extended remix, I guess. No, I don't want to export. I want to import, and then I go to audio. Right, let's see. I think we shall try that one. And then once you've got that, you're going to go over to, make sure only this track is selected, not that one as well. Then you want to go to normalize, and set it for 13 decibels. Alright, let's just make sure, yeah, that's still the same. Right, now what you're going to want to do is go to bass and treble, set the bass at 15 decibels and keep treble and level the same. Mind, this is all created within Audacity. Audacity is free to download and to use. Completely free, no hidden costs, nothing. A link to download Audacity will be in the description. Now that's done, let's check it out, right? We put the gain at 4 decibels, now let's check it out. And then what you're going to want to do is basically stop, press stop before you do anything, and then you'll go to export audio, save it to where you want to save it, and then you press OK. I'm not going to because I've already saved it. And then basically to make it into a suitable video to upload to YouTube, or well, if you want to upload to YouTube, you would have to use Movie Plus, Serif Movie Plus, and then import media, and then you'd import it, and then drag it down there, and then press export, and then blah blah blah, and Yeah. Basically, a quick tutorial on how you make your own biz boost. So peace.